Does taking a risk in life stress you out? This tip will have you reap the rewards of risk-taking. Anytime we engage in an activity, we are taking a risk. This is how we live our lives, from getting out of bed in the morning and not losing our balance so we don't fall, to crossing the street and hoping a car doesn't appear from nowhere to hit us. All relationships involve taking risks. If you commit to someone, the risk is that the relationship will be mutually advantageous. Now, keeping in mind that we are always making choices and thereby taking risks, let's analyze the risk of an action that we are pondering. The process is not complicated. To reduce anxiety and stress, just analyze the situation. Before embarking on the undertaking, examine the venture and ponder these three simple questions. 1. What is the best thing that could happen as a result of this action? 2. What is the worst that could happen as a result of this action? 3. What is the most likely result of this action? If the most likely result would take you toward your goal, and you are willing to deal with the worst possible result, go ahead with the venture. So here's the tip. With the risk comes the reward. People have told me that the first chapter in Assumptions on my new book, Live Without Stress, has made the small investment worth the entire book. Go to piperpress.com to learn more. Thanks for watching, sharing, and have a stress-free week.